Hello guys, my name is Rohit Kumar Thakur and in this video I will show you how to enable dark mode in the React Native application. You can see the demonstration of the project we are going to build on your screen. Here I made two screens and I use the bottom tab navigation to navigate to the other screen. So without wasting any time, let's start this project. Start an Expo application, select the blank template, name your application and continue to dependencies downloading. In this project, we are going to use the bottom tab navigation. So let's set it up. Here it's not mandatory to use the bottom tab navigation. You are free to use any navigation you want. Before writing any piece of code, first run the project in the terminal window and test the code in the Expo Go application. Everything is working fine. Now add two screens to our application, the home screen and the profile screen. Use both these screens for the bottom tab navigation. You can see that the bottom tab navigation is working fine. Let's just add some styling to the text. Now before we start writing code for the dark theme, you have to understand a few things. Like here we have two screen component, home and profile. When we switch our application from light theme mode to dark theme mode, then all the screens need to be changed to dark mode. To do that, we need a global state of dark theme. So when the state is changed, that is from light mode to dark or dark to light, then all the child component must follow that. In the home button, I am going to add a switch. Using this switch, I am going to switch between the dark mode and the light mode. We need a useState hook to handle the on and off state of the switch. You can see that now it's working fine. Now to handle the global state change, we need to install the React Native event listeners. There are many ways to deal with the global state change, but I think this is one of the easiest way. First install the event listener, then we are going to use this accordingly. We need to invoke an emit method that will allow us to use the dark mode value globally across the application. In the app.js, we are going to define a state which gonna change every time we toggle the switch. Next, we need a useEffect hook that gonna remember the change in the state of our application. It's always a good practice to deregister an event listener. You can check the working of the toggle switch by console log the data. Now at last, theme is remaining. Let's add the theme inside a separate folder. You can customize this according to your mood. Now to use the theme across the application, we need a context. It's a super easy one-liner code. we have to wrap the navigation container inside the theme context.provider so that all our components can access the context variable. Use the conditional operator to set the value of the provider. Customize both our screen to use the theme context. You can see that the color of the text changes when we enable the dark mode using the toggle button. But we want the whole application to switch to dark mode. To do that, we need to add a built-in React Navigation Dark Theme component to the navigation container. Okay, you can see that we have now the full-fledged working application with the dark theme. That's it for this video. See you in the next React Native project tutorial video.